Sorry, guys. Hopefully this doesn't give you too much motion sickness, but they this is Vallco. So this one tiny. Alright, so, as I was saying, this rink is tiny in Cupertino, and so the view 4v4 here, the ice is bad, lighting is bad, the roof's only like 18 feet up, and above us, up there, is Benihana. So once in a while, we'll smell some fried rice and stuff. That was almost bad. Yeah, this place is even better, guys. That's my buddy Ronnie over there on the other side. His pickup. By the way, this is a natural game. This is Thursday night adult pickup. So the rules may be wonky and might look a little unorthodox, but we make do here. Already. It's only been one whole minute. It's all good, Ronnie. The points don't matter. This ice is really bad. You can see the pipeline. In about 20 minutes, we're gonna switch sides right now. I'm on the dark version side. Nice, should've taken a shot. But 20 minutes I'm gonna be burnt. Ronnie's doing a smart thing, he's just serving his energy. Yeah, So as I said, this is his Thursday night pickup in Cupertino. And it's 4v4 because the rink's so small and beat up. You can look at the swing tiles, they're all beat up. Ready for that. Thank God Ding Dong, I think it's his name, Ding Dong, giving you the pickup. Oh man, you want nobody. Except that pass. This guy's good.
Hold it tight.
That was like slow motion for me. I couldn't move. Oh yeah. That was underneath my blade. That was funky. In a real game, that would have been whacking the foot out of my leg. Probably would have forced something open too. Nice scoop. This way. Oh, do I get the assist on this? Man, please get the assist on this one. Come on, green guy. Oh. Not really cool. Even though it doesn't matter. Here at least, but. Yeah, these Thursday night pickups, very, very, very different in skill level. I love it too. Some guys play brand new, and some play that have been playing for the last 30 years. Almost. Oh no! I bit too hard on that shot. They hit my nipple. That was where it hit like the spot between my armpit and hit right in my nipple, almost. I mean, my nipple isn't in the armpit, but it hit around that region. A little bit slow. Oh. Ow, that hurt my chest, actually. I hit it off of that spot. In. That's all right, Ronnie. Oh, I got a piece of that. Hit right in here into the post. Bump, 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 and it's alright. I got a piece of it, I was just not squared up. My guy's weak. Got me, he pulled it back on. The first one I let in. That's for like 17 saves on like 19 shots. Or 18 shots. That too. Took a nice ass shot too. He said it didn't hurt him, but. Also, this ring's very hot. That better look cool. I say, Ronnie! I've been on the ice, off the ice for like 3 weeks. I feel good. I feel great. I'm going to try that again. I feel great. Let me feel a little more Hispanic. Great. Oh, okay. He's going to get ice in. He respected that. I was wondering why he didn't follow up and attack, but alright. Thank you. That dude with the cool socks. He got me twice now. Both times he has his life. Stick out here and then go. So I square up and then he pulls a puck in here and shoots it. You'll see in the footage. But he's really good at doing that. I remember him. Oh my god! How did I do that? That was cool. In case you can't see, I did like a blocker save, another kick save, another save here, came out, and then on the toe save. I got that win at least 3 times. But that little barrage of saves it did. I had no idea there was sitting in a white jersey in front of me. I'm wearing a white jersey, but. My first! Oh, God! Yeah! You got time, man. We're going outside. Oh no! I hit the GoPro. My head. Oh, Josh is on you! Woo! Behind, behind, behind! That was wide open for him. He said it was a pass. But yeah, that was right here and he shot it over here and missed it. That was suck. Shut! Ah! Nice save, Ronnie! Come on, Ronnie. Crazy how that went. So I like playing these. I don't even hear anybody here though. So my other teams just conflicted schedules with this Thursday night pickup, but one thing I like about this pickup, my door, is there's no stopping to play of. So if I'm thirsty and I'm hot, I'm thirsty and I'm hot. There's no stopping really. I really hope the GoPro is working because when I turned it on, I left it on for like 2 minutes. Oh man. Oh. That was nice. I tipped it in my stick though. I turned it on. Did 2 minutes of warm up and I took off my mask to water myself down and I saw it was like new format now. It was on for like a minute and then I reformatted it, hit record, and it just done that. It is working now. That guy got hit pretty hard. I'll be alright. You gotta smash into that corner pretty hard. Woo, right in the top. You can't see, I'm wearing my teal pants today. My Barracuda jersey. James Reimer blocker, James Reimer can't. But normal glove, not sharp. So they've been scored on 3 times by the same dude. Yeah, I got a hat trick on me. Oh! Oh man, that's 4 against me with that guy. That guy's got 4 goals on me. The only 4 goals on me, that dude usually stop. That was nice. I should have just covered that shit, but I wanted to be silly and shove it out right in front of him. Good thing I'm not playing for old points or anything. I save Ronnie. side is good. And zip. And red, red baby. Front him, front him. I get the assist on this. Yep, got the assist on that one for my goal. That way, to my guy. The good guy for number six, the red. Nice. Steal. Single glove save yet. Doesn't stick. Pad save, doesn't block or save. My head once or twice. Nothing in here. I want to get a nice wind. Okay. We'll see. Maybe if I switch that side, I'll switch more to my glove. You got time, you got time. Oh. No. No. Oh, nice recovery, man. Nice throw. Smell Benihana. It's right above us, Benihana. Nice, nice. Save I was looking for. That was a fucking woo thing I was looking for. It would have been bad if he shot up like 4 inches more, turned into my neck. I think he realized I was on the floor and he... It's not like he held back, he was pretty cool about doing that. Without trying to murder anybody. I got lucky too, I was in position. You thought it was a shot. This guy, he's getting me. Nice save, nice block. This guy, he's going hard. That 24 guy, he's trying. He's trying. Behind the hot dude! This guy keeps scoring on me! You got the cool socks, it's always got the cool socks. You should have taken that out instead of passing it to nobody. That's alright. Whoa, that was cool! My knee pads are falling down. If that play didn't break down, that would have been an easy goal on them. Behind the head! This guy! You only got four on me. Yeah, my knee pads are falling down. This isn't good. Especially since we don't break. And pick up. Well, that girl did not know where to go. That feels really good. A little pocket dog fight. Oh!
Can I get an assist?
I should not have gone out for that. I got too close for me to go out there and try to be a hero. So far, only two guys on this team have pulled on here. One guy got like four or five. But I stopped it enough to stay on the red line. And that dude in the one Colorado album I threw, dude, saved it from going in. That was cool, that was a nice goal. He got it right over Ronnie's full body. In top corner. You got two! Guy. Did a slide cancel. Call of Duty style.
That's a terrible chance.
I didn't know if he would change lines, but that was me. I shot down right here. And he shot like right here. Between that. A hole and he made it. You hit nothing. Oh, nice save, Ronnie. That was a nice save, Ronnie. Woo! Nice save, Ronnie. Soccer player style. Go. Nice. We'll change it in a minute, Ronnie. I think 46, the guy has like 17 goals on me. Decided, nah, I don't want to get another goal tonight. I think 5 is perfect enough. Well, thank you for that. Thank you. Thank you, 46. For the cool shot. Number 7 with a Canucks jersey or a Thunderbird jersey. You have to get in real quick. All you gotta do is poke something. I remember that guy. Still coming at you and then get real close. Hey! Goals on me now. You want 2 hats? You got 2 hat tricks. I only brought like 3 in my car. But if you want 2 hats for me, you can. You only need to decide which one, dude. There he goes again, cool shot. That guy sucks, buddy. I've like rolled my ankle like 7 times playing here over the years. That's kind of why I stopped playing here. Other than the ceilings like 18 feet above. Look, sprinklers. Ice is bad. It's small. It sounds like Benihana. I almost went in the middle of the palm, that wasn't cool. I tipped it in my palm though. She got it wider than I thought she was. And I'm just not that good. Guy's also pretty cool. So that guy's Avalon jersey, really he's not the same level as everybody else here, and they don't pound him, they don't attack him, they give him his time and his space, and it's cool, they respect him. That's awesome. That's how it sounds. Hey, pick up, give me a swarm. Oh! That guy was in my home. I think the guy changed jersey. I think he was on my team before. You good, Brian? You good? Good guy. Really wants to kill on you. Oh, that was so close. That was such a good rebound. You can run out, Ronnie. Run, run. Run, 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 Ronnie. You got a little time. Stop it, push. I want water, damn it. Now I'm on the white team. Let's see if I'm a little confused the last time I played here. That was a nice shot. Double ring ring. I think right here, right up on my shoulder, between my head, the shoulder in the corner, and hit the corner perfect. Risky shot. But I thought I knew what he was doing. And that's why I didn't punk out. My groin open for that case. She's looking at the line, I'm gonna throw that tomorrow. Oh, hide, 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 hide! Fuck. Oh. I didn't go up again. Blue guys on red, matching jerseys. Very good. Oh man, it's like just terrible. Good, Timo. That's his real name, Timo. What was that about? Get him! That's a guy that scored on me like 100 times. Like, embarrassingly scored on me, too. He's on my team right now. It's still hurt. Feelings wise. Emotions wise. What is he doing? Every time. Oh man, that guy's good. Also, it's really hard to play in this rink. Not only because the size is small and the ice is terrible, but the ice is small, so the angles are all off. Nice recovery, good recovery. Oh! Signature avalanche idea, or snowfall, whatever you want to call it. Come on, stage. How'd you do that? How'd you do that? He backhanded that through like seven legs. And over my pad at the same time, the butterfly. Those guys with the Old Navy looking Talladega Nights jersey, red and red with the blue and white strap. Really good. I think that guy's name is John, 61. We're thirsty. We're tired. please, can I have some water, sir? Can you please ice the puck for a little minute? Let one in just to pause the game for a minute. It's fucking hot. I'm so fucking hot, seriously. I think getting close too. That's all he does to get close. I got two slide cans in. Oh fuck, I'm thirsty. I came in over here, right up into here, and tripped it in faster than I could see. That's some good IQ. That was so slow.
You think they let
I touched it. Oh, that's Julian, that's not John. He's good. You would have had that. Yeah, everyone's back. My back's starting to hurt from the shutdown. I thought he made that. I was making a snow angle down there. He shot it, but he just scooped it too hard in one direction and missed the nut completely. What happened? Got it, got it, got it. That was a slow school play. I think I might have ever done. Because I don't know if we're still playing or not. The bench is like empty besides two people. Got me. The whole game on this side, he was trying to score, and I said, "Not today, Buckaroo." Yeah, I think this game's over. I should have just thrown it back because I was already posted up right there for a minute before he shot it. Thank you. think we're all done. Oh God, come on. Hit my stick. All right, I think that's it.